This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Allgemeine Elektrizitätsgesellschaft AG (AEG German, General Electricity Company) was a German producer of electrical equipment founded as the Deutsche Edison Gesellschaft für Angewandte Elektrizität in 1883 in Berlin by Emil Rathenau. After World War II, its headquarters moved to Frankfurt am Main in 1967. AEG joined with its subsidiary Telefunken AG, creating Allgemeine Elektrizitätsgesellschaft AEG Telefunken in 1985. Daimler-Benz purchased the AEG Telefunken Aktiengesellschaft, which was renamed to AEG Aktiengesellschaft and wholly integrated the company in 1996 into Daimler-Benz AG. 1998, Daimler-Chrysler, the remains of AEG, became part of ADTRANS and Deutsche Aerospace. 1998, DASA, today EADS, after acquiring the AEG household subsidiary AEG Hausgerät GmbH in 1994, in 2005 Electrolux obtained the rights to the brand name AEG, which it now uses on some of its products. The AEG name is also licensed to various brand partners under the Electrolux Global Brand Licensing Program. Contents 1. History 11. Summary 12. Foundation to 1940. 13. The Nazi era and World War II. 14. 1945 to 1970. 15. 1970s onwards. 2 products. 21. Locomotives and railway technology. 22. Aircraft. 23. Cars. 24. Film projectors. 3. Leadership. 4. The AEG brand today. 5. References. 6. Further reading. 7. External links. History summary. In 1883, Emil Rathenau founded Deutsche Edison Gesellschaft für Angewandte Elektrizität in Berlin, which became Allgemeine Elektrizitätsgesellschaft in 1887. Initially producing electrical equipment such as light bulbs, motors and generators, the company soon became involved in AC electric transmission systems. In 1907, Peter Behrens was appointed as artistic consultant to AEG. This led to the creation of the company's initial corporate identity, with products and advertising sharing common design features. The company expanded in the first half of the 20th century, and is credited with a number of firsts and inventions in electrical engineering. During the same period, it entered the automobile and airplane markets. Electrical equipment for railways was produced during this time, beginning a long history of supplying the German railways with electrical equipment. After World War II, the company lost its businesses in the eastern part of Germany. After a merger in 1967, the company was renamed Allgemeine Elektrizitätsgesellschaft AEG Telefunken. From 1979 on, only AEG Telefunken. The company experienced financial difficulties during the 1970s, resulting in the sale of some assets in 1983. The consumer electronics division Telefunken Fernseh- und Rundfunk GmbH was sold in 1985. The company retook the name AEG, and the remainder of the company was acquired by Daimler-Benz. The parts that remained were primarily related to electric power distribution and electric motor technology under Daimler-Benz ownership. The former AEG companies eventually become part of the newly named ADTRANS in 1995, and the AEG name was no longer used. Electrolux, which had already acquired the household subsidiary AEG Hausgerät GmbH of AEG in 1994, now own the rights to use and license the brand. Foundation to 1940. Artificial electrically powered waterfall at the International Electrotechnical Exhibition. 1891. The company originated in 1882, when Emil Rathenau acquired licenses to use some of Thomas Edison's lamp patents in Germany. The Deutsche Edison Gesellschaft, German Edison Company, was founded in 1883 with the financial backing of banks and private individuals, with Emil Rathenau as company director. AEG Power Station built in 1930, Krivoy Raj City in 1884. Munich-born engineer Oskar von Miller, who later founded Deutsches Museum, joined the executive board the same year. The company entered negotiations with the Berlin Magistrate, the municipal body, to supply a large area from a central supply, which resulted in the formation of the Statischen Elektrizitätswerk AGSTU, City Electricity Works Company Berlin, on 8 May 1884. The original factory was located near Stettiner Bahnhof. In 1887, the company acquired land in the Berlin Gesundbrunnen area, on which the Weddingschemaschinenfabrik, founded by Wilhelm Wedding, was previously located in the same year. In addition addition to a restructuring and expansion of the production range, the AEG name was adopted in 1887. Mikhail Dolivo-Dobrowolski joined the company as chief engineer, later becoming vice director. His work on polyphase electric power led him to become the world's leading engineer in three-phase electric power systems at the end of the 1880s. In 1891, Miller and Dobrowolski demonstrated the transmission of electrical power over a distance of 175. In 1907, architect Peter Behrens became an artistic advisor responsible for the design of all products, advertising, and architecture. He has since become considered as the world's first corporate designer. Behrens' philosophy was to create a building which is solid, strong, and simple in its structure. It is perfect for doing its job of producing large, heavy machinery. The dimensions of the building were chosen to allow turbines to be transported above other machinery. In the 1920s, AEG became a global supplier of electrical know-how and equipment. In 1923, for example, it provided most of the essential materials and a team of engineers to oversee the electrification of British-ruled Palestine. British firms, at the time, could not compete with the prices of AEG. AEG Turbine Factory. 1909, architect Peter Behrens. The activity of the company soon extended to all areas of electrical power engineering, including electric lighting, electric power, electric railways, electrochemical plants, as well as the construction of steam turbines, automobiles, cables, and cable materials. In the first decades, the company had many factories in and around Berlin: Maschinenfabrik Brunnenstrasse, steam turbines, dynamos, electric motors, Apparatwerk Ackerstrasse, carbon filament and metal thread light bulbs, Nernst lamps, switches, fuses, resistors, electrical measuring equipment, dynamos, electric motors. Kabelwerk Oberspree KWO, cables, copper and metal works, rubber fabrication, insulator fabrication. Transformatorenwerk Oberspree TRO, transformers. Glühlampenfabrik Moabit. 1907-1912, carbon filament and metal thread light bulbs, Nernst lamps, vacuum tubes, later became part of Osram. From 1939 on, Telefunken Turbinenfabrik. 1909, steam turbines, famous as an example of industrial architecture. Apparatwerk Treptow. At 1926, arc lamps, switches, fuses, controls, starters, electrical measuring equipment. A number of other notable events involving AEG occurred in this period. 1900, invention of the hairdryer. 1901, the Neue Automobilgesellschaft, new automotive company, became part of AEG through the takeover of Allgemeine Automobilgesellschaft. The 27th of October 1903, a three-phase AC AEG motor in a competition with Siemens. Union Electricity Company. 1910, factory. Hennigsdorf. Entry into the aircraft building market. 1929, AEG produces its first compressor-driven refrigerators and temperature-controlled irons. 1935, presentation of the world's first tape device, Magnetofon K1, based on work by Eduard Schuller at the Berlin Radio Show. 1941, AEG buys Siemens. AEG used slave labor from Camp No. 36 at the new sub-camp of Auschwitz III called Arbeitslager Bleckhammer. Most of these would die in 1945 during the death marches. And finally, in Buchenwald, AEG was a major supplier of grips found on World War II P-38 pistols manufactured by Walther Arms, Mauser, as well as on the early wartime Spreewerk P-38s. 1945-1970. In 1945, after the Second World War, the production in the factories in the western sectors of Berlin, what today is the building of the headquarters of DWTV Deutsche Welle in Nuremberg, Stuttgart and Mülheim an der Ruhr, resumed, and further new works were erected, among others an electric meter plant in Hameln, the steam and electric locomotive plant in Hennigsdorf. Fabriken Hennigsdorf became a Volkseigener Betrieb, VEB, people-owned enterprise, as the Lokomotivbau Elektrotechnische Werk LU, electric locomotive works. The cable plant Draht, Kabel und Metalwerk Oberspree, and apparatus factory Apparatifabrik Treptow and other facilities also lay in East Germany and became Sojetische Aktiengesellschaft SAG, Soviet joint stock companies. Over 90% of assets in Berlin lay in the Russian-occupied zone and were lost. The headquarters for the non-expropriated parts of the company was moved first to Hamburg and then finally to Frankfurt am Main, the headquarters in Berlin having been destroyed. 1948, the AEG factories Kassel FK were founded on the site of the former MWK Motorenbau Werk Kassel at Lilienthalstrasse 150 in Kassel, Hesse, Germany. The first factory part was the high-voltage switchgear factory HSF, later the refrigerator factory KSF, the ticket printer factory FDF, the isolating material factory IF, as well as the worldwide accepted high-voltage institute HI were founded in the early 60s. More than 5,000 people worked for AEG in Kassel today. The site Lilienthalstrasse still produces high-voltage switchgear. 1950, the new corporate headquarters is at the Friedensbrück Peace Bridge in Frankfurt, Maine. The number of employees in the group rose from 20,900 in September 1948 to 55,400 persons in September 1957. In the same year, the turnover exceeded 1 billion DM for the first time. However, the high level of investment in the rebuilding of the company 1948 to 1956, over 500 million German marks, placed a considerable strain on the balance sheet. 1958, the slogan Aus Erfahrung Gut, benefit from experience, is introduced, leading to unflattering parodies such as Auspacken, Einschalten, Get Nicked, Unpacking, Switching On, Does Not Work, or Alles ein Gammel, Everything is Gammy. 1962, the group has 127,000 employees and generates annual sales of 31 billion German marks in Springe. A new factory is opened in February 1962, a new factory for the production of fluid control units with 200 employees. 1962, Walter Bruch at Telefunken in Hanover develops PAL color television. 1966, the largest industrial space in Europe is created. 175. In 1975, the former Telefunken headquarters at Berlin-Charlottenburg, Ernst Reuter Platz 7, was sold. The building had been previously rented to the Technical University of Berlin in 1976, to circumvent the requirement of equal participation of employees in the supervisory board. Dr. Walter Sippe, DIPLGEOLAEG boss from 1976 to 1980, created four further companies as wholly owned joint stock companies in addition to the two household appliance companies. The numbers in parentheses refer to percentage of turnover. In 1980, AEG Telefunken Anlagentechnik AG 37. Banking consortium provided an administrative loan of 11 billion German marks to the AEG group until June 1983, 400 million of which only to be available on a guarantee by the federal government. Not only was AEG Telefunken AG affected, but also its subsidiaries Kuppersbusch AG in Gelsenkirchen, Hermann Zenker Maschinenfabrik GmbH, Westinghouse Transportation Systems Inc. 1992, merger or reuniting of the railway business with the Lokomotivbau Elektrotechnische Werk Lu in Hennigsdorf, resulting in the formation of AEG Scheinanfahrzeug GmbH. AEG Locomotives 1992, the Swedish company Atlas Copco acquires AEG Power Tools Limited, divested in 2004 to Tektronik Industries. 1994, sale of the automation division to Schneider Electric and of AEG Hausgeräte AG to Electrolux. 1995, AEG Scheinanfahrzeug GmbH becomes part of AB Daimler-Benz Transportation Adtrans, subsequently becoming part of Bombardier Transportation in 2001-1996. The annual general meeting of Daimler-Benz AG, chaired by Jürgen Schremp, decides upon the dissolution of the loss-making group. 1996, GEC Alstom acquires AEG Power T. On the development and manufacture of the electrical parts of almost all German electric locomotive series and contributed to the introduction of electrical power in Germany railways. Additionally, many steam locomotives were made in AEG factories. In 1931, the company acquired Borsig and transferred the locomotive production to the AEG Borsig Works Borsig Locomotive Werk GmbH from the Borsig plant in Tegel. In 1948, the plant became VEB Lokomotivbau Elektrotechnische Werk. In addition to numerous electric locomotives produced for the Dr. Steam, locomotive production continued until 1954, when the Federal Republic of Germany began implementing AC propulsion systems. AEG found itself in competition with Braun, Boveri Aircraft, AEG GIV Bomber. World War I. See also list of AEG aircraft. AEG manufactured a range of aircraft from 1912 to 1918. The first aircraft in 1912 was of wooden construction and modeled after the biplane of the Wright brothers. It had a wingspan of 175. 300 meters cars. This section needs expansion. You can help by adding to it. March 2009 AEG bought Kuhlstein in 1902, founding the division Neue Automobilgesellschaft New Automobile Company, to make cars. AEG withdrew from car production in 1908. Models produced include AUG 1900 Automobile NAG TYPA NAG TYPB NAG TYPB 2 film projectors. AEG also produced for a long period a series of film projectors, Stillstands Maschine 1919 Projector 35. Lehrmeister 1929 Projector 35. January 1946 Walther Bernhard. January 1946 May 1947 Friedrich Spenrath. May 1947 December 1955 Hans C. Boden. January 1956 February 1961 Hugo Borel. 1912-1962 March 1961 January 1962 Hans C. Boden. February 1962 September 1962 Hans Hain. October 1962 December 1964 Berthold Gamer. 1914-1966 January 1965 December 1965 Hans Buhler. 1903-1997 January 1966 June 1970 Hans Grobe. 1916 June 1970 July 1976 Walter Sippe. 1928 July 1976 January 1980 Heinz Dürr. February 1980 December 1990 Ernst Georg Stockel. January 1991 September 1996 The AEG brand today as a result of the breakup and dissolution of the original company. Electrolux acquired the brand rights in 2005 and the name is also licensed to various companies. Currently the brand is being actively promoted by Electrolux. It includes many of the same products that it formerly manufactured, such as power solutions energy devices, telecommunication devices phones and mobile phones, automation, car accessories, home appliances, power tools, projectors, printing equipment and supplies, water treatment devices, and personal care devices under the AEG brand. AEG House Garate became part of Electrolux, produces white goods such as washing machines, dishwashers, ovens, fridges etc. ITM Technology AG produces consumer electronics and telecommunication mobile phone, home phone etc. equipment under the AEG name. AEG Electroworks UG. AEG Power Tools, licensed to Tektronik Industries TTI since 2009, produces hand power tools. AEG Haustechnik, licensed to Stiebel Eltron, produces home heating and climate control humidifiers, air conditioners products. AEG Industrial Engineering produces electrical power equipment, including generators up to 55 MW, control gear and switchgear, electrical motors, transformers etc. as well as high power inverters and DC supply. Supplies for industrial use. AEG SVS Schweißtechnik, manufacturer resistance welding machines and equipment. AEG Gesellschaft für moderne Informationssysteme MBH. AEG MIS, develops custom LCDs for information systems. AEG ID, produces RFID tags and readers. AEG Power Solutions, formerly Saft Power Systems or AEG Power Supply Systems, produces uninterruptible, backup, stable power supply systems for electric supply sensitive equipment e.g. computers. AEG Professional Printing Equipment and Supplies, produces wide format printers, inks, and media products for printing, as well as photoconductor drums and toners for printing applications e.g. laser printer, photocopier. Avitec Vibrationstechnik GmbH. Lloyd Dynamowerk GmbH. Archived June 1, 2013, at the Wayback Machine. Carrot from generation to generation, my great-grandmother. Personal testament of Holocaust survivor Thevry Longviewcom. Carrot Holocaust survivors, encyclopedia, Auschwitz Holocaust survivor. Sorg Carrot, slave labor in the Auschwitz region. Blechhammer, sub-camp of Auschwitz III, Monowitz, www.jewishgen.org. Carrot ITM Technology AG. Carat AB Timeline 1903 Carat Timeline 1904-1907 Carat Timeline 1900-1901 Carat Timeline 1910-1911 Carat Timeline 1926-1930 Carat Timeline 1931-1935 Carat Timeline 1915-1916 Bibliography Gerd Flag, Firmengeschichte der AEG History of AEG compiled by former AEG employee from AEG Telefunken Archives. Gerd Flaged further Further reading: Erdmann Thiele ed. Telefunken nach 100 Jahren, das Erb einer deutschen Weltmark Nikolaische Verlagsbuchhandlung Berlin, 2003 aus der Geschichte der AEG, vor 25 Jahren, Bau der ersten AEG Flugzeug in, AEG Mitteilungen Jahrgang 1937, Heft 10 Oktober, pp. 359-362 Myron Mislin, Industriearchitektur in Berlin 1840-1910 Wasmuth Verlag, Tübingen 2002, ISBN 3-8030-0617-1, pp. 388-403 Manfred Pohl, Emil Rathenau und die AEG AEG Aktiengesellschaft, Berlin, Frankfurt am Main. 1988, ISBN 3-7758-1190-7 Peter Obst, Die Industrie am Humboldten Maschinenfabrik, AEG 1896-1984 Innovationszentrum Berlin Management ICBM GmbHs Müller, K. Wittig, S. Hoffmann 2006, Empirische Befunde zum Konsumentenboykott der Fall AEG, Electrolux Dresdner Beträge zur Betriebswirtschaftsler NR 116, 06 Hans Heinrich von Fersen, Autos in Deutschland 1920-1939-50 Yara AEG, ALS Manuskript Gedruckte Allgemeine Elektrizitätsgesellschaft Abt Press, Berlin 1956 Gert Hauch, Das Imperium AEG Telefunken, Ein Multinationaler Konzern Frankfurt, Main 1979 Felix Pinner, Emil Rathenau und Das Elektrische Zeitalter Akademische Verlagsgesellschaft MBH, Leipzig 1918 Harry Chepik, Ein Symbol Zerbricht, Zur Geschichte und Politik der AEG Dietz Verlag, Berlin 1983 Tilman Buddensieg, Peter Behrens und die AEG, Neue Dokumente zur Baugeschichte der Fabriken am Humboldten in, Schloss Charlottenburg Berlin Pruen Deutscher Kunstverlag, München 1971 Peter Strunk, die AEG Aufstieg und Niedergang einer Industrielegende Nikolai, Berlin. 2000 Jahresringe Verband für Vorruhestand und Aktives Alter, Land Brandenburg E. E-Tektronik Industries Subsidiaries AEG Dirt Devil Homelight Corporation The Hoover Company Milwaukee Electric Tool Corporation Ryobi Vax VE Electrolux Brands, Divisions and Subsidiaries Current AEG Electrolux. Electrolux Laundry Systems Eureka Frigidaire Gibson Appliance Kelvinator Lahel Parkinson Cowan Philco Rosenlew Simpson Tapan White Westinghouse Zanussi Former Diamond Bort 1 Husqvarna 1 White Consolidated Industries 2 Products. Electrolux Trilobite People Keith McLaughlin Marcus Wallenberg Other Electrolux VAWU The Cube 1 sold or demerged 2 now integrated into other Electrolux divisions or subsidiaries Category VE Power Tool Manufacturers Altendorf Apex Tool Group Gardner Denver Bosch Dremel, Hawara, Rotozip, Skill Chong Type Industrial Co., Limited Delta Machinery Emerson Rigid Fine Festool Flex Electroworkziuge Hilti Hitachi Metabo Husqvarna McCulloch, Pulan Ingersoll Rand Mafel Makita Dolmar Matt Holdings Matt Industries, LLC Panasonic Illinois Tool Works Miller, Paslode Sawstop Stanley Black. WorldCat Identities VIAF, 123,752,536 LCCN, N8401955-7GND, 5,027,752-2 BNF, CB 12,398,547's data.